Failure is an inevitable part of the product development process. To design anything new is a risky undertaking. You have to explore all the ways a design won't work to find the way it will work. How can you embrace failure when you're in a situation that demands speedy development cycles? How can you fail faster, smarter? Improved efficiencies between optical and mechanical engineers are critical to enabling teams to embrace failure on the road to success, especially during six common situations when it could make or break a product. Six times you must get the product development process right. Number one, when there are hard ship deadlines. Some deadlines may seem arbitrary, but when the success of a product depends on being on shelves at a certain time of the year, that's a deadline that can't be missed. Number two, when developing one-off, high-expense items. When engineering teams are designing complex, expensive products, and only one is going to be produced, there's no chance to tweak the design in the middle of a production run. Number three, when a large number of consumers are eagerly awaiting your product. If a company goes to market with a much anticipated yet flawed product, customers will return it, demand their money back, and rethink spending their money on the next launch. Number four, when there is downward price pressure. Some companies are under pressure to constantly reduce the price of products every year or quarter, or to launch new products that cost less than their competitors. Number five, when investors want reassurances before funding a project. With hundreds of companies vying for investors' attention, having a rigorously tested virtual prototype can mean the difference between having a well-funded project and just having another idea. Number six, when product safety is of concern. It's hard to bounce back if your product accidentally hurts people. Beyond the inevitable lawsuits, your reputation is forever lost. Safety-critical devices, such as in medical or military environments, must get it right the first time. Most companies are dealing with one or more of these six scenarios, so there's a widespread need for software that puts better validation tools into the hands of engineers to exhaustively model the optomechanical design and demonstrate that it works every time. Effective virtual prototyping is becoming standard in the industry, just as optical design software is now. There is a better way to get optical products to market, to reduce design iterations, minimize the number of physical prototypes, speed time to market, and reduce development costs. Learn how Zemax virtual prototyping helps optical product design teams avoid failure by identifying potential design issues early and more quickly. Download the e-guide for engineering management at zemax.com/failsmart.